After an opening wink of sun at Headingley, sheer February weather took most of the joy and half the play out of the first day. But nothing ever chills a Yorkshire crowd's enthusiasm for its own test match. KANHAI gave them some bright moments. Higgs bowled faithfully. Hunt, after a bright start, dug in. And Snow refused to be disheartened by the feather bed pitch. So, by the end of the half day, the game stood level.